Sarajevo was once a beautiful city. The city was widely praised for its hosting of the Winter Olympic Games in 1984. Within a decade, much of the city had been destroyed during the Bosnian War. You often hear stories of children who seem to lead happy lives despite war. It's as though they've been sheltered from the violence surrounding them. Goran Suton wasn't one of those kids.
I knew what was going on, and I think, you know, eventually made me a smarter person, a better man, and you know, I think I appreciate, you know, life and certain things better than I would if I maybe didn't go through such a thing.
When the war began in 1992, Suton, his mother and brother, left on the last plane out of Sarajevo, fleeing to Serbia. The family moved back to Sarajevo in 1999 when the Serbian War began. One matter-of-fact story of his time back in Sarajevo paints the picture for you. Suton and his brother playing basketball on a court surrounded by tall grass. The Suton boys were warned to be careful when the ball rolled into that grass. Landmines were known to go off in the area. Detectors found mines within feet of paths made by their grandfather to go after those balls. Finally, in 2000, when Suton was 14, the family moved to America. Suton remembers having mixed emotions about the move.
I was happy, but I was sad at the time, too, to leave my grandfather and other people, other friends that I, you know, obviously loved there. But I looked at it as a new beginning and, you know, just an opportunity for success.
Relatives guided the Sutons to Lansing, and Goran, with just 1 year of basketball experience, found himself at a high school where basketball is big, Everett High. Irvin Magic Johnson played here, a high school legend who went on to a national title at Michigan State and a Hall of Fame NBA career. Coach Johnny Jones wasn't too impressed at first. He'd had other big players not really pan out, and Suton might have been the next. But Suton got bigger and better, ultimately leading the Vikings to a state championship in 2004.
I thought he grew about 3 or 4 inches, and you know, he started to get a little thick, got in the weight room a little bit. Not, you know, I mean, he's really cut now because Coach Izzo and them have him really cut, but he wasn't like that in high school. But his skill level improved because, you know, he worked on his game.
Coach Izzo is, of course, Michigan State's Tom Izzo. He recruited Suton to become the first Spartan basketballer from Everett High since Magic Johnson. Izzo refers to Suton as one of the smartest players and one of the most skilled big men he's ever coached. The 6'10" center led the Big Ten in rebounding this season. Izzo has often remarked on how harsh his treatment of Suton has been. Suton has responded to his coach's pushing, perhaps like no other. Still, Izzo says he's not sure Suton dreams big enough.
I'm going to push G till the day he leaves for two reasons. Number one, he really can take it, which I admire. And number two, he really has more to give, which I admire.
Izzo thinks Suton can play at the highest level, an assessment shared by Suton's high school mentor, Johnny Jones.
I do think if he got with the right team, he could play in the NBA, if not certainly in Europe.
The NBA isn't Suton's focus yet. Starting tonight, he and his Spartan teammates begin what they hope will be a run to the Final Four in Detroit and a shot at the national championship. It all seems to have humbled this child of Sarajevo.
United States has been great to me, and it's been great to my family. And I don't know what would have happened to me if I didn't come here. You know, I'm sure, you know, I wouldn't have had such a great experience anywhere else like I did at Michigan State.
A national title would be Michigan State's third overall and first since 2000. If that happens, Goran Suton's journey to the championship certainly would have been the most unlikely, and some would say his development since arriving in America makes him deserving of a big share of the glory. For 90.5 WKAR, I'm Scott Pohl.